so this is chapter 8, probability. So I have already prepared a few parts on probability. So this is the first part on probability, the introduction to probability and how do we calculate probability for some cases. Okay, so firstly, what is probability? So probability is how likely something is to happen. So for example, over here, I have two dice. So we might want to calculate what is the probability for us to get both of them, 6. We might want to find the probability to get a head or perhaps a tail. So let us go to the formula, probability of an event A. The formula, probability of A, is actually the number of possible outcomes over the total number of outcomes. Or you can use the second formula, probability of A is equal to an A over an S. So A is our event. So this is event A. So the number of possible outcome for event A. And then S is we list down everything in our sample space. So sample space. Okay, so below here, I have the probability scale. So probability scale, it will run starting from 0 up until 1. So if let's say your probability P of A is equal to 0, it simply means that the event is impossible to happen. So the event will definitely do not occur. So if let's say your probability P of A is equal to 1, so this one is the event will definitely occur. If we have probability equal to 0.5, it simply means that we have a 50-50 chances. So it might happen, it might not happen as well. So let us go to some example on how to solve the probability. So let us go to some example on how to calculate the probability. Okay, so the first example, a die is rolled. What is the probability of? So I have a die over here. So this is a fair die. So the first question, I want to calculate what is the probability of rolling a number 1. So firstly, let us define our event first. So let A be the event of obtaining 1. So A is the event of obtaining 1. Okay, so that means what do we have in A is simply 1. So let us calculate then. So n of A is simply equal to 1. So now the sample space. So sample space, whenever we roll a die, our sample space, we can either get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So those are our sample space. So that means n of S is equal to 6. So that mean probability of A, which is an A over an S. So this is 1 over 6. Okay, so 2, rolling a number greater than 1. So that be the event such that we're going to roll a number greater than 1. So the event of obtaining number greater than 1. Okay, so let us list down all of the possible outcome for B. So number that is greater than 1. So 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So that means in total we have 5. So n of B is equal to 5. Therefore, probability of B, so the number of possible outcome is 5 over the total outcome. So that is 6. So probability of B is 5 over 6. So the third question, rolling a number less than 3. So let us use C. So C is the event of obtaining number less than 3. Okay, so now let us list down what we have inside the event. So number that is less than 3, so it might either be 1 or 2. So now let us calculate n of c. So I have 1 number, 2 number, n of c is equal to 2. So that means probability of c happen is 2 over 6, or this is 1 over 3. So always make sure to leave your answer in the simplest form. Okay, so let us go to the next example. Okay, so given the following spinner, determine the probability. So we have some spinner over here, so we need to calculate the number of our sample space, n of s. Okay, so let's start from here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So the number of sample is 10. Okay, so we want to calculate probability of orange. So firstly, let us calculate the number of orange. So the number of orange, we have 1, 2, 3 over here. So the number of orange is equal to 3. So that means probability of orange is equal to 3 over 10. Okay, so now probability of green color, so we need to calculate the number of green first. So n of green, so I only have 1 with green color, so n of green is equal to 1. So that means probability of green is equal to 1 over 10. Okay, so now probability of yellow, so n of yellow first. N of yellow, so I have 10 and 4, so that means I only have 2 yellow. So probability of yellow is 2 over 10. And like I told you before, leave your answer in the simplest form. So this is 1 over 5. Okay, so let us go to the last question. Okay, so a person is chosen at random. Find the probability that. So let us see how many sample space do we have. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So we actually have 7 person over here. So find the probability that the person is wearing black. So firstly, we need to calculate what is the number of person wearing black. So we have 3 of them. So that means probability of A is simply 3 over 7. Okay, so second, the person is holding a trophy, so we need to calculate how many person is holding the trophy. So only 1 person over here. 1. So that means probability of B is simply equal to 1 over 7. The person is showing thumbs up, so we need to calculate how many person showing thumbs up. So we got 1, 2, 3. So only 3 person showing thumbs up. So probability of C is simply 3 over 7. Okay, so that's all for the first part.